Starting 3, 2, 1, go. I'm hoping this is a different style game because it's by Capcom, not by anyone else, or, you know. Can you go to my factory right away? Oh yeah, this is much different. Factory's north of here, alright. Let's go find this factory. Jewish Doom is trying to kill me. And he wants to get his hands on Toontown. It's not an RPG. That was a few days ago. Or else. Wait, where's the deed? Did I get it already? It's on my inventory. Dun dun dun. Hey Mara, how's it going? Yeah, based on the movie. I didn't know there was a book. Wow, what? That's a bunch of information I did not expect. I'm gonna go back and talk to him. Who knows how the password's like? Most Game Boy passwords are pretty simple. The entrance to the Ink and Paint Club is down the alley east of Valiant's office. Okay, so I gotta find Valiant's office first, I guess. Oh, that's not a good guy. It's one of the weasels. And I don't have anything to defend myself. Oh, man. Okay, this is a dangerous world out here. I think I should avoid all enemies. That trash can just move. Factory. Going through the east key, you should be able to find Marvin Acme. Ouch, 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 that's just no good. Oh, hello. Thank you. Hey, Aiko, how's it going? Oh my gosh. I don't know where I'm going. Looks like it's all very dangerous, though. Hurry up. The steel car's just leaving. Ah, freaking stream. Is it really that dead out there? I didn't even check. Alright, I'm at the bottom. Can't go any further. I'm guessing that carrot heals me, but there's no way for me to get to it right now. Holy moly! Hey, Taco, how's it going? Oh, all this again, huh? I have a real serious problem. Can you come to my factory right away? Greatest gameplay stream. One of the very few ones, right? Got here as soon as I could. What's the problem? Doom was trying to kill me. Game mode games are easy though. If you look at the RPGs, that's I'm on number 40 right now, and it's like it's been 3 years. Mentions Ink and Paint Club is down the alley just east of Valiant's office. See, if I knew where these places were, I could probably get to them a little bit easier. Where's Valiant's office? I don't know. Oh, you don't stop. Okay, fire twice, and then you're safe. Wow, his hitbox is huge! These places. Places I can actually go into. Roger, obtained the password. Cannot use this item here. Alright. Find the password? Yeah. Apparently I did. That's the screen of death down there. Alright, that's hello. That HF helps all tunes. This office is west of here. Ah, there's Valiant. Baby Herman, Eddie is not in right now. So I'm really supposed to go past that thing. Great, this guy. That's where the Ink and Paint Club was supposed to be, right? To the east of it. Stupid trash cans. Who are you? Greasy has them. Who's Greasy? Is he one of the weasels? Can't remember. Oh. Really? Gonna hit me like that? Alright, great start. This does seem odd. Well, it starts out more like a movie anyway. That's kind of cool. Papa. The entrance to the Ink and Paint Club is down the alley, just east. Oh, I have to go down the alley. Forgot about that part. Just minor detail. Just east of Valiant's office. Thank you. Oh no! Where's the bouncer? Well, I'm gonna save this password, that's for sure. Where's the gorilla guy? He was supposed to keep it troubled out. Doom is planning to. Smarty, open the door. I wants to talk with you. Go to hiding place and push A button. Nice that I can see through the safe. Recongregate your office. Whoa. He caught me. What the heck? Okay, it seems I shouldn't need passwords unless I stop for the night. Okay, where in the movie, where did he hide? Was it in I think it was in the drawer, right? There's like no hint or anything, I just had to pick the right hiding spot. Or maybe I have no idea. Just jump out the window. He has a gun. Go hide, Roger. Go to hiding place. Push A button. I guess I could try the... Maybe I should go somewhere else. Thank you. Burr. Seems a bit odd. How am I supposed to know where to hide? I could try the couches, maybe. So the safe isn't the answer. The right side of the desk, left side of the desk. Maybe that dresser on the left side? I think I went on the right side. The left side. Had to go into the left side of the closet. Punch hammer. That'll definitely help. You there, talk. I don't know why they say the same things. The password back? Ugh, stop it with the frame rate drop. I don't know what my computer's doing. Turned off at 70%. Seems kinda weird. Kill them. Password. Where am I supposed to, I guess I get started at the studio. That's where we get from there. Normal. Hey MB, how's it going? Looks better than NA's version. It I guess it is. What happened to his body? doesn't actually stop his his shot. But all right, guess this doesn't stay down forever. Full health. Streetcar is just leaving. Looks like it's already left. I had to hide in the specifically the left side. Oh, there's just a can. Or a carrot. Okay, I'm guessing those breakable doors do something later. I have no idea how to get past that. Probably need the sprint shoes the other guy was talking about. So this way? Ouch. I've been here. What, can't walk on him? It's a harmless little trash can. Yeah. I guess I have to get past those, that bullet hell. Double KO! Alright, we have to go through all this again. I really have no idea where to go, though. Oh, hello. You're new. See them all the time around the bakery. Of course. And the bakery's open. Sure, I'll take a loaf. Unless you already gave me one. What? I can't say yes or something? I don't know. So the weasels took some bread. Sure. Oh, there's one. I'm following breadcrumbs. Confused. Where am I supposed to go? Maybe I'll take the bread to Valiant. I don't remember this part of the movie. Ah, okay. What? Can't use this item here. Did I break the game? I think I broke the game. Any of the fast shoes or something to walk across there. This would probably be a really quick game if I knew how to beat it. Come and get it. Well, what is this supposed to do? Got him attracted now, but not taking the bait. Okay. There's a building to the west of here. But the building is filled with weasels, so watch out. What building to the west of here? So we're gonna. Alright, take care, MB. Have fun at work. Oh, alright. I guess I have to go back to Valiant and he has to use the glue. Hey, Mori, how's it going? You're up early? Yep, Valiant has to do it. Apparently. Gotcha. You're gonna talk, stupid. An old building near Sunset Boulevard. Password. Where do you get all the passwords? Yeah. Well, I got you now, Dark Zelda. Didn't sleep well. I'm sorry to hear, Mori. Too much beer. Go get Greasy. Hey, music changed. What? Where is my... Yep, street cars just leaving. What do you mean it's just leaving? Hey, Retro. Alright, this isn't... This is not good. So you had this game as a kid, Retro, or you thought Who Framed Roger Rabbit would be good? Oh man. Well, how do I catch it? Curious to see it. Oh, okay. Well, I don't know how it counts just a streetcar here. It's not actually just leaving. It's like it already left. That's probably not the best way to go. Maybe I'm supposed to just wait there until the streetcar shows up. Ah, you know, a ticket. Here, take them. Would have been nice if you just gave that to me. But... would have been nice if the guy in the streetcar office told me I needed a ticket. Oh wow, there are two screens in it. Three screens. With guys in buildings just shooting at me. I bet I still have that ticket. Okay, why does this team unequip? So weird. The club. Well, let's go in the club. Dolores. They've been threatened by Greasy. Oh. The weasels are hiding out on the top floor of the high rise north of here. Well, thanks, Dolores. Okay, which north? Probably the other north. You'll need a toon gun if you want to take on that guy. Well, give me a toon gun. It's worthless without bullets. Yeah, toon gun and toon bullets. Well, empty building, sure. Toon gun, of course we need a toon gun. Okay, so that's the high rise. You can't enter without a Harper pass. It's Benny. Chain to the post. Come on, Benny. Let's get out of here. I guess it's at the building. Shoot his balloon with the toon gun. What did I get? I heard a chime. It doesn't seem I actually got anything. Tomb bullets are hidden in this room. They are really well hidden, let me tell you. Noah, too. Nice. Wonder if I can't get them until I have the gun. I didn't get it. Can I take their guns? Trying to fly with my ears. Toon gun, wherefore art thou, toon gun? I'd rather just use this punch gun. That's my ticket. Guess we're backtracking. Definitely an RPG. Bullets are worthless with that toon gun. I'm not sure. I could try that. Probably get killed right away, but let's see if Dolores has one. That won't do. Big nope. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Going back to Eddie. Once already, it's like, yeah, go on. Oh, wait, you need a ticket. Here you go. Now I got all the way to the boss, and he's gonna be all, oh, wait, you need a two gun. Here you go. Just like that bread and that glue. Ah, okay. Marvin's Acme Factory. Of course! Acme Toon Gun. Why didn't I think of that? Whoa. Probably not his office. Probably the actual factory. Here we are. Hey, did you know there's weasels behind you? Oh my gosh, this got unequipped again. They get me every time, I tell you. Ah, I'll get that carrot on the way back. Strange AI. Oh, look, another carrot. I just want to feed me. Take this, Roger. It should help. I have a toon gun. And 9 bullets. Nice. Alright, this should be pretty easy. Nectaris! Raha! How many maps did you get done over the weekend, Mori? I saw 6, but then I had to go. Yeah, the game is pretty ambiguous. I'll do this. We're not gonna tell you where to do it. Until after you figure out you need to do it. Wow, 17. Good job. It's an all-day ticket. Yeah, that's what those are. It's the chime. The chime of getting bullets. Ah, wow, he's a really good shot. I shot the book. Alright. Guess I'm done. Could really use a carrot right now. Ah, there he is. I give up. I'll tell you where Psycho is. Go easy on me. He's sticking out Valiant's office. Just keep an eye out for him. Speech use. Okay, how do these work? Psycho has a harbor pass. Maybe Herman was looking for me. Well, where is he? Crazy how they don't change their dialogue at all. Still no one here. Can I shoot the chain? Let's try it. Nope. Cannot shoot the chain. Cannot shoot the post. Bolt cutters? Maybe. No, in this game. That is probably the correct answer. Knowing this game, probably have to go talk to Baby Herman, who's in Valiant's office, to find out how to free the car. Now what are these speed shoes supposed to do? I don't seem to be increasing my speed at all. Ah, of course, an axe. That's how we treat Benny. Chugga 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 chugga. Now there's so much back and forth in this game, it's kind of crazy. Whistle. All right, let's go. Nice. Well, now we can warp before between the two places. Do we get a car chasing minigame? Please say we get a car chasing minigame. Yeah, we get a car chasing minigame. Greasy's old news, what are you talking about? Oh my gosh, you guys. You guys and your outdated dialogue. Why was he using the hand cannon, the punch glove, when I actually had a toon gun with 9 bullets? Speeches that do nothing. Nothing, I tell you. Well, I got one now. Haha. Harbor. Unlocked. Maybe they do speed me up just a little bit. It's not noticeable most of the time. Alright, got some things to explore. Ooh, carrot. Motherlode. I'll have to come back here if I ever get hurt. Ah, dang it. I like my... Another carrot. I need more carrots. Don't mind me. Yeah, slightly faster. Very slightly. Wait, what? It's the same place? It is the same place. That is hilariously bad. They couldn't make different buildings, they all had to be the same one. Ah! Get away! Get away! Get away. Alright. I definitely need a weapon. Wow, hitboxes, please. Game Boy hitboxes are terrible. It's always the same place. I didn't check this one out, I guess. Oh, same thing. Thank you. Why do they get 5 carrots there? Donkey Kong, go. Wow, hitboxes, please. Huh. That's just strange. Gives me a house, but no way to enter it. What? Why am I fighting Greasy all of a sudden? Or Psycho? Well, I guess that's the little mini game I need to, pass to be able to go back and forth. Oh, no one here. Could be worse. This could be a worse game, it's true. I guess we're going to the tea club. And then the harbor? Of course. Baby Herman was not looking for me. All right, this place sucks. I guess I should make sure all those warehouses really were identical. There wasn't some hidden item in one of them. Random worthless house. Car lot now. Hmm. Not sure how I got half a heart of damage there. Maybe the carrots only refill so much. And he is pretty much a rabbit. Ah, dang it. Get out of here. Hey, Radfunk, how's it going? Face up, Roger. Okay, well, whatever. This is a bust. Haha. Got the key to Doom's Mansion from Smarty. Sure, because that's exactly what I meant to do, right? Scene 6. Who's disrespecting what? Oh. Pick it up. Oh, yeah. Oh well, whatever. Good enough. Got them speed shoes! Valiant, what are you doing here? There's dip everywhere. If you touch it, it'll dissolve. I'll go first. Leave a trail for you. Whoa, okay. Yeah, please. Whoa. Okay. So let me get through here on one. Ah. We have a maze, folks. That's amazing. Which door? Probably the wrong one. Whoa. Half a heart. Half a heart. Don't beat me up. Really? This maze, though. Ah. Well, at least I got a carrot out of it. Both of those are wrong. You've been expecting me. Dang it. Let's see what's in here. Ah. Of course. Oh. Wow, I can't hit the direction I want to. Fool, you're just slow to catch me. Ha ha. 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 Oh my goodness. Right, and I think there was extra carrots over here, maybe. No, I must have gotten them. This game is pretty bad with the trolling. This maze, especially. Okay, what shall we do? We'll go this way. That's probably the end. You are spectacular. GG. Yeah, probably. You wanna play patty cake tonight? Sure, right here. Well, it looks like Toontown is safe at last. See, that's what I was thinking, was hiding back there, you know? Stupid. Greasy. Those flower pots, though. Psycho! Smarty! Not very smart, let me tell you. Judge Doom! Penny! Jessica. Eddie. They loop incorrectly? It's kind of weird. And Roger Rabbit. The end. Thank you for playing. And that's the end. Or the beginning again. Alright. So, another game done. And we move on. Not tonight, though. Not tonight. What is the next game, anyway? I haven't looked.